See how only half of this chocolate bar is melting? That's because the pan is very hot, but right next to it isn't. And that's a difference between induction and a radiant cooktop. For induction cooktops, the element below the surface generates an electromagnetic field. The field interacts with the pot, and the pot itself gets hot.